Compared sa ibang love team, gano'ng kakiba si Jim? Gano'ng ka-special?
Ayan ang
mahal. Dami ko tanong, no?
Basta yung mahal. Diba, very bubbly siya, and parang, I think, ano talaga, I could say that, she's just bob. Happy and honored that Wheeltech finally chose me as their brand ambassador. I'm going to go to the motorbike.
How many motorcycles do you have at home?
Right now I just have one. It's my daily motorcycle. I ride every day going to the gym and going back.
Really?
Rider na talaga.
Yes.
Ano pangarap mo ride?
Of course, Philippine Loop. That's why nung nalaman ko kay Sir Roscoe na nag-Philippine Loop sila nila Gab and some other people from Wheeltech. Naiingit ako, especially the videos. Na-imagine ko na kung paano yung ruta, kung paano yung logistics, kung paano ko siya sit, yung buong trip na yan, kung makasama ako.
At ingit no more dahil malamang kasama ka sa mga Luzuto, right?
Sana isama ko.
Buti may time ka. May parang napagsasama yun.
Oo, oh, ay!
Taka-taping,
tapos holiday, tapos... Gagawan natin ang time. Siyempre, kailangan natin lagi ng food for the school. Parang ang pag-ride sa akin is food for the school.
Pero ito nga, tinatanong namin kasi kanila si lahat ng mga nakasama namin dito. Tapos na ako si Kim.
Ayan na. Pukunin niyo ba ng gito?
Nagkakos ang puso mo.
Ay, wala kay Kim. Mas mahaba dahil sa gito ni.
Ang prompt.
But yes, I want to take this opportunity again to thank the Wheeltech Group of Companies. I'm very happy and honored and proud to be your brand ambassador. I've known Sir Roscoe for a while and from the time when I met him until now, hindi pa rin siya nagbabago. Mabait pa rin siya. Minsan nagtataka na ako kung bakit sobrang mabait talaga ni Sir Roscoe. Parang too good to be true, but it's true.
Yeah. Okay, it's been 50 years. We're celebrating the golden anniversary here, and we're definitely happy to have you on board. Anong pangarap mo with this family in the year to come?
Well, of course, I think the next milestone, 100 years. More than 100 years. Siyempre, ang pangarap ko for Wheeltech, like 1,000...
years to go.
Yeah, 1,000 branches.
Branches,
malabranches.
Oh, yeah.
I agree. We're getting there. Alam ko man, nasa 400 plus na napakarami. Kaya, grateful na rin ako na nasa Wheeltech ako. Kasi pag nasiraan ako kahit saan sa Philippines, sigurado ako may
tutulong sa... Ito na lang, pangarap mong motorsiklo? Kung may i-request
ka? Marami. Hindi ko sure kung ibibigay sa akin, pero yung pangarap ko ng motorcycle na display yata sa building na
Roscoe. Ah! Alam na ako.
Alam
na. Okay. Okay. Roscoe, kapag namin aapangan, what's up for you next?
For now, I'm currently about to shoot the movie with Kim. So na aapangan mo siya, I'm sure it's gonna be very entertaining for everyone. I'm sure mag-e-enjoy kayo.
Compared sa ibang love team mo, gano'n ka iba si Kim? Gano'n ka special?
Ayan na nga.
Dami ko talong, no?
Best team na lang. Diba, very bubbly siya and parang... I think, ano talaga, I could say that... she's just bob.
Well, as we wrap this up for you this afternoon, Paolo, how important is it to you to be the face of Wheeltech?
For me, it's, I just want to say that I just don't want to be a poster boy whenever I get to be an ambassador or a face of a brand or a company. It has to mean something to me. Brand ambassador ako. I use the product or
it has to, influence your life in some way.
Yes, I was very happy when Wheeltech finally got me because I ride motorcycles every day. Any kind of basta gulong, nalagay yung sakit sa atas, tracks, off-road, kahit skateboard pa yan, kahit roller things pa yan. But I'm very happy when they finally got me dahil. Ang tagal ko talaga naghihintay niya. Sana pulling naman ako.
Nako, Paolo, baka maalik ka. baka ma-addict sa kakaride.
Okay.
This opens a new chapter in your mind. Pero ako pwede
na
akong suggestion na pwede nilang gawin kay Paolo.
Ano yan?
Alam niyo ba yung nag-viral na elevator moment?
Oo! Oh, oh, oh.
Pwede nilang gawin yan sa mga Wheeltech brands.
Diba?
Diba yung kumari, ikaw yung nagbebenta, tapos nakakaralutech
na before. Mga motorcycle na hindi papunta sa...
Oo.
Sa elevator.
Ano daw?
Motorcycle na nagpumili sa elevator.
Oo. Pwede naman.
Basta pa, wala mo basta classroom. Malapakalap muna ka tayo, Paolo!
Thank you everyone, it's an honor to be a new face of Wheeltech. Thank you sa lahat ng namamahalap na mo ng Wheeltech Group of Companies, to all the brands that are here. Thank you, and I hope I get to work with everyone.
We look forward to seeing you on the road once again, your new brand ambassador for Wheeltech, Paolo Avellino!
Oh my God! Thank you so much.